while the mystery is yet to be solved, I now learn that the fallen star is a man. He remembers little of himself. I will bring him to Deckard Cain. Perhaps then he will have some answers.